roller shades are easily operated. A chain at the side of the shade controls the ray's lower position. To operate a shade, grasp the chain and pull. The shade will raise or lower. Shade limits are reached when the chain ball stop hits the bracket. Watch the chain to assure that it is moving properly. Never pull the chain at an angle. Gentle operation of the shade will assure many years of use and assure that your warranty remains intact.